cricket ground back in 1855. Football's been played here since 1862. Bramall Lane in Sheffield. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Sheffield United facing Burnley.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And a look at the starting lineup for Burnley.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
Now, looking dangerous here. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Trying to deliver it accurately. And still dangerous. And I think the threat has been averted. Well, the home side have had more than their fair share of problems defensively this season. They have the worst defence in the league.
Well, at times this season, they've been so disorganised at the back, and I think their main problem has been their midfield, who just don't work hard enough out of possession, and that has to change today.
Bogle. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Oh, they have it again. Will he play it in? Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. Nice weight on the pass. Could it be? And tried to place it with only the keeper to beat.
Well, I have to say, I never really fancied him to score there. That was a golden opportunity.
Well, conceding the throw-in. Good challenge. Baia. Charlie Taylor. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Jaden Bogle. Goodmundsson. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Gustavo Hammer. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. So that will be all. The first 45 minutes have come and gone. A keenly contested first half. What did you make of the home side, Stuart?
Well, we've talked about their problems at the back.